Hello everyone, as I keep you guys posted on the whereabouts of this year's Fireworks Fun video, it looks kind of up in the air at this point. Hopefully something will come up. In the meantime, please help out on my Patreon page if you want more future videos of large fireworks displays and operating remote-controlled aircraft, and not just stuff in my junk drawer. So please help me out. But anyway, we will take a look at some videos of the past. If you weren't an early subscriber to this channel, and I'm sure most of you weren't, I posted these short videos back in 2012 around 4th of July called Fireworks Mayhem at Local Park. And it was at this large park, and if some of you have seen some of my RC airplane reviews of me flying RC planes, may have seen this park, so this might be familiar to you. But at this park, every 4th of July, there would be this large fireworks gathering in this community. Every baseball diamond at this park would be lit up with fireworks, thousands of dollars worth of fireworks of consumer grade, and even some large 1.3 salutes, which I really can't really find. Somehow these people are getting them. But anyway, these shows went on for several years, and that's how I got into these fireworks videos. Of me just being a little kid, these were very good displays to go to, and I even helped in some of them, buying my stuff and putting them in there. So I'll be showing you clips of Fireworks Mayhem at Local Park right now.
Oh yeah, those aren't small, those are big ones. Those, you know, that was a good one. I like that, bud. It did send Gary up in the air, so.
I said he probably put the meaties in there. Not bad, rockets.
Still videoing? This is Gary, his friends, David, seniors, don't do this at home.
Oh yeah, and don't record.
Hey, point the light on you guys so we can see.
Okay, ready? Go ahead.
Unfortunately.
Yeah, that was the original Jackass before the show came on.
Unfortunately, Steve Jobs did not.
Here we go.
Flash. Put light on it. Or Mr. Sutherland.
Just if you guys don't know, he's here, flash the light on him.
Right,
so he's holding,
here,
he's holding the two. Shine the light on him.
Flash that light on me, bud. Here we go. Keep.
Hey,
here we go. We got some really killer rockets here.
One mishap and
I'm gonna be the light.
I go in orbit. Here I go, see.
Please. I know how many.
Buddy, relax, just go. No. There you go, guys.
It's off! That one shot off a lot quicker.
What the hell? Gary.
That's all right. It's no big deal. Look at the smoke coming out still.
Oh, I like this smoke.
Is that other writer Gary had better?
Is that the cops?
No.
Yeah, it is. You're getting arrested.
They say
this whole park will be arrested.
They say you can't blow fireworks, huh?
Is this illegal to do this here?
No.
We're
at all four corners.
What I'm doing. Exclusive.
Hey, look at me, Gare.
Exclusive.
It's lit. Your finger front the camera. Hey, look at this. I'm floating with it. I'm floating.
You could just give it to Sammy and his friends their light on us.
Supposed to let it light. Supposed to let it go up in the air.
Okay, where did it go?
Wait till it gets hot enough.
My mom wants to know where you guys get those from.
Huh?
You get them from fireworks stores.
Get them from Hudson Fireworks.
Hudson Fireworks?
AmericanFireworks.com.
So I'm shocked it's not flying.
Wait till it gets...
Oh, we're having...
Yeah, let's wait for it to get buoyancy.
Poofy. Right.
Wait, he's the pro on him. He saw him before.
Hey, wait till it gets warm to the touch. Really warm. The balloon pump.
Until it almost catches on fire and burns your hands.
Hey, you want
to get going now? Alright, it's starting to float up.
It's so warm you can put hot cocoa in it.
Let's go.
Sammy almost fell off.
Take a video of it. Cool. Bye. Here I go. Here I go.
About time.
Oh, firework!
Fuck.
Are you getting the phone? I got the phone.
Oh, they were so American.
They're pretty nice.
I like them. I just never saw them. I never knew where to get them. I always get them from Phantom. And
you got Phantom?
Phantom
has them.
You got them?
Phantom, I think, has them. And,
Hey, you almost shut down our lantern, you jerk.
Everyone's got these big booms, man. You can't buy those like
you had to buy those at a 1.3 fireworks dealer.
It was,
you have a license.
Yeah, you gotta have a license.
Yeah, I think that guy has a license because of the stuff down. Those there, you could just get anywhere.
Yeah, those are cool though. I've seen people light up like 50 of those at once and it's going to a big ass.
Yeah, see it going far away.
Keep going.
Yeah, I'll keep going. Yeah.
That's all that is. It's like a fireproof thing that's soaked in something.
Did you bring anything?
Everybody knows Excalibur.
Oh yeah, you're the one who shot those Excalibur. Those are pretty nice.
Those are nice, yeah.
Oh yeah. I wanted to get some of those, but I can't really find a good dealer. Sandusky sells them with their price.
Yeah, they're expensive.
I'd rather go to like a cheaper fireworks dealer.
Hey look, they're laying another one.
Where?
Over there.
Alright, I'll see ya. There's no one to start the lid over there, so.
Over there.
Oh yeah, I see it. Hey, Dad! Dad! Someone else is lighting more.
We're done with our fireworks.
Time for scavenging.
Ready for scavenging?
Yeah.
Alright, I know a container we can use.
As you can see, that was a pretty large display that happened at that park. And it happened every year ever since I was a child. And that's what got me into the fireworks hobby. As my dad would buy my own box of fireworks and would be shooting off at our own little show. And that's pretty much what got me into making my own videos later on. And speaking of, in 2013... people had complained about this large fireworks display, and as a result, the police had cracked down on it at this location, and I soon relocated my show to the present location of my videos, and ever since then, I never had an issue, as I'm more of a safety advocate when it comes to shooting off fireworks, as majority of the people at that show were drunk and plain stupid, and were shooting off fireworks right and left, shooting them off, tipping them over, hurting people. and most of the stuff was pretty large. Some of the stuff was Class B 1.3-4 3-inch shells, and even salutes were mixed in. So this was some pretty dangerous stuff that they were handling, and they didn't even give a shit. Me, I was pretty scared most of the time, and I usually try to shoot my fireworks away from all the main stuff going on. So, I'll be showing you a clip from back in 2014 that was never released on my YouTube channel, called Fireworks Bummer 2014.
July 4th, 2014. You remember this place from a couple years ago, called Fireworks Mayhem at Local Park. You know where this park is located, just keep it to yourself. This place was a big tradition for fireworks, and, you know, it's Ohio and whatever, it's illegal to shoot them off here. Police are here, stop. You see that cruiser driving by. Someone shot something off earlier and they're gonna go and stop it. Kind of absurd. Stupid logging. Self, you can buy fireworks here but you can't shoot them off. Let's see what happens as daytime falls into night. That's perfectly clear, fortunately. It's a bit darker now. Still quite a bit of a crowd here, regardless of the police. I guess they're here. Please make noises in the neighborhood. Police. And all those people. Kind of disappointed. You can still see distant booms going on. You should legalize fireworks here. Safest place to shoot them off is in an open field. So too. So I guess this is fireworks bust at Local Park 2014. Let's see what happens when it gets darker. See, the perimeter is still being lit up. Got any lanterns over there? Lit up in the background. Jackson. disappointed folks.
You had it in your hand the whole entire time. Yeah. What did you do? No, she was. We were looking for the lighter and it was in her hand the whole time.
He's telling me lighter. I'm thinking like a lighter.
Grandma, grandpa, you guys are going to go on this car.
madness in the backyards. Thank you.
think everybody's done.
Mainly watching them.
Yeah, maybe it's that firefighter guy.
Yeah, probably. Both, actually. There's a cruiser over there in the woods. I see his lights.